Back in the day, he was 7 years old. When Biggie, see Biggie, there, we don't want to block Biggie. We ain't blocking Biggie, is we?
Nah, you good.
Okay, so what I'm saying is, back in the day, we had Biggie was over in Brooklyn doing what he do. We got some nice females getting ready to come by. Make sure you catch the ladies coming by. You see that? Welcome to Miami. It's nice seeing y'all look beautiful. We just filming. That's Miami. Why don't you catch the girls, man? God damn, what is going on with that? Yeah, back in the day, my little man was 7 years old. I know he hot as hell out here right now. That's the same way he was back then. But Biggie was over in Brooklyn, used to be a rapper over there on Myrtle. You understand what I'm saying? And getting his craft right because he had a goal and a dream of getting on a Mecca audio stage like everybody else back then. You understand what I'm saying? Can't nobody deny it. It is what it is. You know what I'm saying? So we got Biggie and them over there doing their thing. We got my man Big Tut over there doing his thing in Brooklyn. Big shout out to my man Tut. Left him in Lee County. I heard he in Otisville now. I mean, we got all the men doing what they do. You know what I mean? But right now, you know, Biggie going here to 26 years late, I'm coming out. I don't miss Biggie's whole goddamn career. Just like I miss my son's whole goddamn life. You know what I mean? But I'm here now. We're going to make up for it. And I'm going to give you all the stories you want to hear about Club 2000, Mecca Audio back in the day. Tupac coming up in there. Got pictures with Tupac up in there. I mean, and Tupac is from my little era where they knew when you get caught, you just shut the fuck up. Make sure you get a good shot of that. I want everybody to understand. You get caught, you shut the fuck up. It's not hard. You know what I mean? Don't take a rocket science. You know what I mean? You get caught, shut the fuck up. If you don't think you can do that, get out the lane. Because this lane is not for you. You know what I mean? You messing up the game. You're making everything look screwed up. And like I said, I'm not promoting nothing. But if you're going to do it right. I'm out the game. So I'm going to already shut the fuck up. But now I don't have to do nothing to have to be put in a position to shut the fuck up. You know what I mean? And that's what you should be doing if you ain't down to shut the fuck up. Get out the way and let the brothers that's willing to die for this, you know what I mean? Willing to spend the rest of their life in prison for this, let them stay in the game. You know what I mean? My son went to medical school while I was out there doing my thing because I shut the fuck up. You know what I mean? And he's a good young man. I mean, this is where I want my son to be. I don't want him to be over there running the street where he got to be put in a position to have to shut the fuck up. It's not that goddamn hard. Just shut the fuck up. So go to Mecca Audio, Urban Gear, and copy for your shut the fuck up line. We got the t-shirts, we got the hats, the bandanas, the masks, the flip-flops, every goddamn thing you want. So nigga can't say that they didn't know they're supposed to shut the fuck up. It's not that hard. Alright? I'm down here on South Beach with my son. I see a pig coming up here looking sweet. It look like mother and daughter, but they trying to look like mother and sister because moms is holding it down and trying to represent for us older folks. Just like me, I'm 56. I know I don't look no goddamn 56. Now look at this woman. She every bit of my goddamn age. And you can't tell me I'm not. Hey, excuse me, lady. How you doing? We shooting? That's my son.
Hi.
Going on? How y'all doing?
That's my son. That's the young
one. Wow. You did good work.
Thank you. And you did wonderful work.
That's my niece.
Oh, that's your niece.
Thank you.
That's close enough, though. Close enough.
Close in the family.
All right. That's all I wanted to show that, you know, that we age well. We take care of ourselves.
We have to.
You know what I mean? And we make sure we do the right thing. He's a doctor.
Oh, wow. I have this cream.
Oh, down there.
Why there?
Why there?
Well, you know, it costs a little bit more to handle that.
Oh, I got you. I meet you around the corner.
Yeah, you know.
Bye, guys. It's nice meeting you.
Get some beautiful women on tape.
Thank you.
Have a beautiful day, all right?